for the Art of the TARDIS Craft Fair. Let's go check it out. Tell us what's going on today.
So today we have our Art of the TARDIS Craft Fair going on here at Clockwork Couture. We have about 20 to 25 vendors that are out here with all of their Doctor Who, all kinds of art and toys and paintings and sculptures and leather work and all kinds of fun stuff that they've done today. Right now we have a band that's outside playing the theme song from Doctor Who.
Yeah, from Doctor Who.
We also have a real life-size Dalek upstairs. Did you see that?
And he brought these props to the art fair. So, did you make some of these?
Some of these I made. The Zygon here, this is a replica of a Zygon that me and my friend Bob Mitch made for one of the Doctor Who conventions. So what we got here is, have you seen the Paul McGann? Yeah, you know Paul McGann. That's right, you're friends with Paul. These are some of the props from his Doctor Who TV special. This is the Staff of Rassilon. There were four of these, and I think this is one of the last existing ones. And then here's his doctor's bag. This is where the doctor keeps all his tools. Yep, and his sonic screwdrivers and all sorts of devices. We actually have one of the original sonic screwdriver props from the show.
Hey, I'm here with Heather, and she made this TARDIS bike. So let's see what you made this TARDIS bike out of.
It started out as a genuine Buddy 170 scooter, and I decided that I needed a TARDIS, so I took my Buddy scooter and I turned it into a TARDIS.
Is it big enough to carry a companion?
If it's a small companion, yes, I can carry a companion with me.
Hey, I'm here with Arcadia, and can you do your best Dalek voice?
Exterminate.
That was like almost like a real Dalek voice, really, it was. I'm here with Matt, and he made this Tom Baker picture with canine.
I wanted to go and find the most appealing old Doctor Who, and I like Tom Baker because he had an afro and all that stuff, but then I found out that his good old canine dog, who's also with other doctors as well, was a part of it too, so I wanted to paint them both together, but I only paint robots, so that's why I painted him as a robot.
Hey, I'm here with Steve, and tell us about the Dalek soap.
The Dalek soaps are made with fragrance and a soap base and essential oils, herbs, and colors. And the TARDIS soaps are the big ones, and they're made of the same things, and you can find them on catsandjammer.com, and they're pretty awesome.
Hey, I'm here with Bob, too, and he brought his costumes and props here.
The Sixth Doctor, the Eleventh Doctor, the Vok robot, the Cybermen. So these are all just really high-end replicas that I have made. Partly for me, I love to wear my costumes, but also, I do replicas on commission once in a while for people. Like most of the sweaters you see up here, we've done runs of as well.
Hi, I'm Barbara from The Handmade Tales, and I'm here to talk about a Doctor Who print that I did. This right here is my French TARDIS print. If you look at it, it says "C'est plus grand à l'intérieur," which means it's bigger on the inside.
Right, and if you've missed us today, you can always either come by the store here at Clockwork Couture. We're located in Burbank at 707 South Main Street. You can go to our website if you're not local here and find us at clockworkcouture.com. Find us on Facebook at Clockwork Couture. We do all kinds of events like this. We're planning, like, judging by the success of all the people walking by here now, we're likely to do this one again soon. And we hope to see you out here. Thanks so much for your time.
Check out Beyond the Marquee online. Like us on Facebook, subscribe to our YouTube channel, or follow our tweets on Twitter. Thanks for watching.